Yes.
Boy, what are you, you big on gadgets, are you?
No. I just happen to find out my great help. See, soon I want to get in touch with a client to be in court, say, Monday, for example. I just take a message, and this machine calls my client. And doesn't respond.
Boy, that's really simple.
Thank you. It's all right, it's all right. Please don't mind what you're saying.
Well, listen, I can come back another time.
No, really, I'm all right. I want to hear.
Are you sure you're all right?
Mm-hmm.
There's not much else to say about it. It's just... this is another one of those things that bothers me. I mean, what was your husband doing? Was he just standing there? Or some guy sitting down shot him?
Well, at this point, there's no way of really knowing what happened, is there?
Right. You're right about that. But the other thing now is peculiar.
Something else?
Your husband, he was shot with a .22 caliber revolver.
So?
Well, most criminals, they use a .32, maybe a .38.
But this one was different?
It sure was. And I try to figure it. Why a .22?
It's interesting.
Yes, you see, that is interesting. What if he wanted to fire into someone and be reasonably certain that the bullet didn't have the velocity to go through the body?
The what?
Because he didn't want any trace of the crime in a room where he shot him.
Well, you've given these details of yours a lot of thought, Lieutenant.
Listen, I know all these things don't seem like much. Put them all together, one on top of the other, and I'm telling you, that kidnapping just doesn't add up.
Let me understand you correctly. Are you implying that this was perhaps not an ordinary kidnapping?
That's right. That's interesting, isn't it? Now, what if someone set out to murder your husband, and he only made it look like a kidnapping?
And so the ransom money, all that was a setup?
Yes, that's possible. Look how that throws us off. We're looking for kidnappers that don't exist. And in the meantime, the weak killer is so close by, we can't even see him.
And all these little details of yours fall into place. The angle of the gun?
Exactly. Shot by someone he knew while the murderer was sitting down.
Caliber of the bullet?
Right. Killed in a room where he didn't want to leave any traces. No bullet holes in the wall, for example.
The empty bag?
That's a puzzle. I can't figure that one out.
Lieutenant, in all honesty, I must tell you, you have collected one of the most absurd hypotheses I have ever heard. Nothing that you said proves anything, one way or another.
I know that. I'm not a lawyer. And maybe my theories are not as good as they should be, but Mrs. Williams, I've been a cop for a long, long time, and after a few years, believe me, the old nose gets to be pretty good.
What do you want from me?
You know how you could help me? If you would just talk to me about your husband yourself, and maybe I can come up with somebody, a business associate, a friend, who knows, but somebody who might have a motive to kill.
And if you can't?
Federal men are working on a kidnapping. There's no harm done.
Lieutenant, I don't hold with this murder theory of yours.
Mrs. Williams, you're perfectly within your reach.
Lieutenant, let me finish. But I will do whatever I can to help you. Whoever it was killed my husband, for whatever reason, I want it found.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Michael, Lieutenant Colombo and I will be at the airport if you need us.
Why won't we be there?
I try to get in a car to fly at least 2 days a week, and this is one of those days. Besides, I feel as if I want to get away from here. Come with me, we'll talk.
Where? In a plane?
Lieutenant, are you afraid of flying?
Well, it's not one of my favorite pastimes.
Experience I've ruined it for you.
No, you haven't. I've never been crazy about flying, actually.
But that's because you've never done it. What we don't know, we fear. Take the controls.
No, I'd rather not. Thank you.
Try it. I want you to feel what happens.
Really, that's very, very kind of you, and I appreciate that. Why don't you just describe it to me?
I want to show you how easy it is, Lieutenant. Are you ready?
Ready for what?
Here we go. Here. You take the controls.
Somebody who's envious, somebody who resents all that success.
Is there